Welcome to my channel. This is Sam. I'm playing Hogwarts Legacy. So we are doing this one first. Focus potion, adoration maxima. Here, I have to engage in a fight, but first I need focus potion. Where is my potions class? Let's go there, potions classroom, make focus potion, then we go outside.
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
Oh, there. In the market for potions, are we? What can I do for you today? A wise decision. Thank you. I hope to see you again. Farewell for now.
Go for that mission right now. Wait. I have some talent point left or not? think I had talent point, but I used it. In cold, I think I unlocked this one. Yes, I unlocked this one. I hope it is in the video. Grow and harvest flux weed, acquire all three combat plants and use them simultaneously. Flip and do. Let's do this for now. So we need to go to herbology class. Buy fluxweed seeds. Do I have fluxweed seeds? I need to see. I want
off on another adventure, are we?
Grow and harvest fluxweed. Check if I have. I have fluxweed stem. Magic neem. Okay, I need fluxweed seeds that I can get from magic neem. Okay. One more thing I need is. Acquire all three combat plants and use them simultaneously. Combat plants. Wait. I have one mandrake, I have cabbage. Okay. These are three combat plants I can use, right? Fluxweed. Okay, we need to go to magic neem that is in Hogsmeade. Yes, it is here. I need to buy fluxweed seeds. Come on.
Hogsmeade, here I come.
In a bit. Now, you let me know if there's anything else I can help you with. You're a good head for business, haven't you? No one can say I don't keep a stacked shelf.
Okay, I need a large pot to grow fluxweed. कहाँ पे देखा था मैंने क्या खरीदना पड़ता है?
How nice to see you, my young friend.
रिक्वायरमेंट के अंदर तो था कॉन्जुरेशन था ना कॉन्जुरिंग स्पेल purchased from Bombs and Scrolls. They kind of have a Bombs and Scrolls. Lekin kya dikha raha tha? थॉमसन स्क्रॉल्स है वो सीखना पड़ेगा फिर आके इसको बनाना पड़ेगा
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade?
So where is Thompson Scrolls again? स्वीट ग्लो करने के लिए इतना कुछ करना पड़ रहा है
Lends your wonderful books to stoke a curious mind like yours.
Potting devil with not medium pots, large pot. थाउजेंड चाहिए.
Nothing like finding just the right thing, is there?
यहाँ से डायरेक्ट जाता हूँ मैं. Hogwarts herbology class. अरे herbology class नहीं जाना था. जाना था तुम्हारा. मैं ठीक है. फिर से फर्स्ट एड कर लूँगा. रूम रिक्वायरमेंट. रूम रिक्वायरमेंट. I have to go there because my
handy resource indeed.
Whole setup is there. Now I can conjure.
Most excellent.
हो जाएगा तो मेरा वो क्वेस्ट भी हो जाएगा. और ये जो क्लास का मैं बोला था ये वाला देखता हूँ. ड्यूरिंग डे टाइम बोला था ना. अब जो सुबह ही बोला mosquito is raining down on my ass.
What are you up to now?
Dead? What do you mean dead? I am insulted to my soul, completely and utterly mortified. Why I could.
अभी पोशन्स क्लास कितना नीचे है. फर्स्ट ट्रैवल पॉइंट के एकदम बगल में दिखा रहा था. वो बगल हुआ.
How are your assignments coming along?
कर लिया सब. बैठ बैठ रे बैठ. तेरे से बात करूँगा. बैठ.
I completed your assignments, Professor.
Good. You should be ready to learn to pulso. Let's see what you can do. Concentrate. Do not let your mind wander.
ये लगता है वो
You've got it now.
If you'd like to.
ये बोला था ना मैथ्यू के उल्टा है ये
I think you should. Perhaps best. Well done. I'm glad to see that you're staunchly determined to master your spell.
Okay.
Still at it, I see. Well, repetition can be an excellent teacher.
अभी डायरेक्ट चलता हूँ ये और एक्सपेल सिखाएगा हम लोग फ्लिपेंडो ओ 15 मिनट नहीं हुआ 15 मिनट नहीं हुआ ठीक है करता हूँ फिर प्रोफेसर रखम रखों के उधर जाने के लिए मेरे को बहुत दूर जाना पड़ेगा बहुत दूर जाना पड़ेगा वहां से शायद उड़ने का व्यवस्था हो मैं फास्ट ट्रेवल पॉइंट अनलॉक कर लेता हूँ मार्क कर लेता हूँ सो उससे क्या होगा ट्रैवल पॉइंट मार्क कर लेता हूँ इधर से अगर दूसरा वाला उधर जाने का हो तो आराम से हम लोग जा सकते हैं
Dozen I can see, but could be more.
Can't we operate past them into the tower?
We could, but we've no idea what's in the tower. More importantly, however, I'd like to know why they're here. They've set up camp just ahead. I suggest we investigate a little before doing anything else. Let's go.
Well, this isn't ideal.
No, it isn't. This way. And I'd suggest we use the disillusionment charm here.
Disillusionment. कहाँ गया मेरा disillusionment? बाकी मैं अटैक ही रखूँगा अबे. Freeze वगैरह तो. और अरेस्ट मोमेंटम रखता हूँ पहले मैं.
No sense in announcing our arrival. Quickly now. Stay hidden and cast Petrificus Totalus.
अबे ये तो सीखना पड़ेगा मेरे को. Petrification.
this totalis.
Well done.
There must be something here. Ramrock said so.
Directly from Ranrock.
These orders indicate that they're after something to do with names. What names? And why here? Antagonistic towards Gotham. But this is different somehow. Oh, I'm glad that's over. Best head inside. Looks like we found the entrance. It's locked. Revenge! And a locking job. Very handy. No time now, but if you don't learn it soon enough, we can work on it back at the castle.
Welcome to San Bacar's Tower.
Hello, Professor. Did you say San Bacar's Tower?
I did. Professor Bacar is a keeper you have yet to encounter. I'm glad to see that I was correct in presuming that we would meet again soon after our last encounter. Though I surmise, based on the commotion I heard, that you did not have an easy time getting to me.
We did not, Professor. We encountered goblins outside the tower.
That goblins were aware of my vault is disquieting enough. But if they have also made a connection to this tower, then the threat may be greater than I thought. All the more reason for us to move forward. Downstairs, near the entry, a reservoir of ancient magic, like those you've seen before, has been unlocked. Commanded to access a doorway. I'm afraid I cannot say more. As Professor Fig cannot join you, he and I will, in time, see you back at the map chamber. Remember what you see.
We're going to need to understand how Ranrock's loyalists knew about a tower that once belonged to a keeper. For the moment, however, you've more important things to set your mind to. A reservoir of ancient magic, I believe?
Yes, sir.
Then I shall leave matters in your increasingly capable hands. That said, be careful.
I will, sir. I'll see you back in the map chamber. A reservoir of ancient magic, downstairs, near the entry.
Rebellion.
के अंदर बैठा हुआ है ये अभी फाइट कहां से अवॉइड कर रहा है फाइट अवॉइड करने का सवाल ही नहीं होता अभी बस बच के फाइट करना है बस अगर मर गया तो खत्म कहानी मरना नहीं है नहीं
I've seen this before in Gringotts and the restricted section.
Rebellion.
Impressive. That must have done something. Best have a look around.
Rebellion.
All traces of ancient magic. Something must be different.
से कोई भी ऐसे बड़े मिशन के लिए जब भी मैं जाऊँ विगन विल पोशन बना के जाऊँ एटलीस्ट 10 से 12 इसके साथ ही फाइट करना पड़ेगा लग रहा है मेरे को।
These are never a welcome sight. At least I know what to expect this time.
Expelliarmus, face it! Confringo! Arrest the momentum!
Looks like it ought to get me where I need to go. I'm looking for traces of ancient magic. But where?
इधर से चलना पड़ेगा भाई।
worse than magic do. Perhaps I should examine things from both sides of the archway. Seems I ought to explore this archway from both sides.
Draco, Accio.
What did that burst of magic change on both sides of the archway? Something must be different. Both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Accio!
So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get to the other side of the bridge. So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Special man.
So that's it. I need to use both sides of the archway to get the platform to the other side of the bridge.
Yeah.
this. She is here. Splans, chomping cabbages.
Archway.
Destructive magic to you. Thank you.
What a relief.
What a relief. मेरे को भी समझ में आया इतना सारा विगन वेल पुशन मेरे को क्यों दिया. अबे लेवल 11 में ये सब जगह
पे. Another pensive.
बाहर मार के तुम्हारे ना. ये खरीद कर दे यार.
Rebellion.
ये सब जगह में तो कभी आ नहीं पाऊंगा.
Transfigure the world around you is remarkable. What is it?
My father isn't getting better. I don't think he'll ever recover from the death of my brother.
It is agonizing to see those we love suffer.
The drought was years ago. But the pain of losing him is as deep for him now as if it had happened only yesterday. He doesn't need pretty pillars, he needs peace. What if I could help him, Professor?
You do so much for your father already.
It's not enough. I want to take away his pain.
It is tempting, I know, to use this magic that you're mastering to transfigure more than the physical world. But human emotion is a potent force unto itself. Even the most well-meaning and competent witch cannot possibly know the consequences of irrevocably manipulating it.
So I'm to watch as my father's pain destroys him.
It is not your pain to take. Every year, a student sees something sillier than I could ever imagine in their tea leaves. Oh, Miss Morgana, welcome back to Hogwarts, Professor.
That's going to take some getting used to. Mm. Professor Rickwood?
I was so pleased to hear that you'd accepted the position of Defense Against the Dark Arts, Professor.
Sit, Isadora. Tell us about your travels.
I was actually hoping that you and the others might join me at my home this evening. There's much I'd like to share with you.
That would be delightful. We shall let the others know.
Very well. I shall see you then.
Another memory. Now to find a way out of here. All crystallized stone. That must be the way back to the map chamber.
Oh, acha trial se hi memory khulta hai. Shayad yahan pe aaunga to
what have we here?
I'm a student at Hogwarts, sir. And this is Professor Fig.
Professor Charles Rookwood at your service. Has someone completed the first trial?
I have, Professor Rookwood. We saw you in the Pensieve in Gringotts with Professor Rackham.
Indeed. So, you found the portkey to access Professor Rackham's vault, and you deciphered the map within the locket you found floating above that Pensieve.
I did. I found something that I can't identify floating above the last Pensieve.
Ah, yes. You will find a similar artifact in each trial. You must take care to keep them safe. You'll need them to complete the journey we have set forth for you. Once you have them all, we will tell you what to do with them.
Very well. Are you able to tell me anything about the next trial?
Before you proceed, I would like to speak with Charles regarding the urgent situation involving the goblins.
The goblins?
The student has seen traces of a powerful dark magic being wielded by goblin kind. They and their mentor, Professor Fig, not only encountered goblins lurking outside of San Bakar's tower, they also encountered a powerful goblin in my vault at Gringotts.
I'm afraid it would be wise to halt the trials until we know more.
We shall defer to you in this matter.
Of course.
Now then.
Wait, Professor. The name Rookwood. Do you think
that there's a connection to Victor? Perhaps, but we can't be sure of its significance, if any. For now, tell me what you saw in the Pensieve.
Before the witch from the last Pensieve, Isadora, became a Hogwarts professor, she argued with Professor Rackham about using magic to remove pain.
Hopefully the next Pensieve provides more context. For now, we should learn what Ranrok knows. I will be honest, I've no idea where to start.
Actually, I might know of someone. I saw Serona at the Three Broomsticks speaking to a goblin once. He seemed friendly.
Well, it's worth a try. See what you can find out. Of course, don't forget...
My studies. Yes, sir.
Before you go...
Professor?
Have you encountered swirling traces of magic in the world? Aside from those along our path?
Not that I recall. What are they?
Evidence of the Keeper's efforts to manipulate the power of ancient magic during our time. If I am correct, and I usually am, you should be able to use them to inform and enhance your own magic.
Thank you, sir. I will look out for them.
So thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for more and don't forget to subscribe. I'll be back with more exciting videos.
Complete the tasks I've given you and then meet me in my classroom to learn Defindo, the severing charm. It's typically used to cut an object, but can be a powerful weapon when needed.
Okay.
I should ask Serona at the Three Broomsticks about the goblin she was talking to the day of the troll attack.
Spectacular news! The broom upgrade's ready. Stop by the shop when you can. I hope you will come and see me about a pressing and highly confidential matter at your earliest convenience. I believe that we may be able to help each other.
जो मैंने बनाने दिया था वो प्लांट लेना है. रेट मेल करूँगा और जितना मिशन है स्टार्ट करूँगा फिर से. मैं हमेशा चलो भाई, see you soon. Take care.